Lidt her.
Det er på en pure mange her. Kom.
Ja. Hvis du kunne fjerne de grønne der, det kunne være rigtig fint. Ja. Dette indslag er sponsoreret af Ready to Clean. Du? Nej, du fortsætter bare. Kom. Ja. Hvis vi lige kommer her på hælen.
Gregor, you've been playing a lot lately here for Silkeborg. How are you feeling right now?
Yeah, I feel great. I would have feel even better if we would have won more matches, but I think it's okay. It's not good. It's okay. I feel we're really strong at home, so we need to use this this pitch as our advantage and win games.
And yourself, Gregor, how have you felt so far?
Like I said, I feel good. I'm happy that I get a lot of minutes on the pitch. This is mainly the reason I came here. So I feel good.
And you were voted man of the match by the fans in last home game. What does that make you feel?
I was a little bit surprised, you know. I mean, it was first time in my career. You know, it's hard as left back to get this award, so I was really happy and proud.
Can you feel it on your own gameplay that you started to play more and get more used to this team also?
Yeah, of course. I've played maybe 6 or 7 games here, and I already feel like I'm you know, part of the team. I have friends here. We have good chemistry. So yeah.
So how are you looking forward to the last games of this this half season?
Yeah, we need to prepare ourselves as much as we can and get as many points as we can. I think that's the main goal. You know, like I said, we need to use this pitch, this stadium, our fans as our advantage. And with their help, I think that we can do good.